Key Spouse is a volunteer that want to serve our airmen and their families. I think of a key spouse as someone with a servant's heart.
So I decided to be a key spouse in the very beginning because the first couple times my husband was deployed, we were active duty at an active duty base. I had plenty of people around me that were going through the same things. And then he went years without being in the military, rejoined the reserves here at Grissom, and we lived in another state. So when we did that, of course, myself, my children had no one around us that was going through the same things. And so I really felt like it was important to become a part of something that would help with people who don't have that in their immediate area.
When I decided that I wanted to do it, it was giving back, helping the base that has helped us so much and being a part of something that means so much to my husband.
So when my husband left, he told me, he said, now someone is going to be contacting you. They're part of the key spouse and they're there to help you if you need anything. So then I got a call from Julie and she was wonderful. She was so warm and inviting, and it just made me, the more she spoke, the more I wanted to, you know, I want to be that person.
I believe the Key Spouse program at Grissom is vital and growing because we work together as a team and everyone has taken ownership in the program.
I think our program is so good because we are one giant military family.
When you have so many people that care for one another and care for everyone as a whole, just being that foundation, you know, that's huge. And I think people are starting to open their eyes and see that, you know, this is a great program.
My favorite part about being a key spouse is obviously getting to know the spouses and the family members and homecomings. That's the best part of anything. It's just being able to watch and like I said, be a part of those things and those moments in people's lives.
My biggest sense of pride is when you have a spouse that comes up to you and thanks you for calling their wife or, you know, husband and their mom, their parent, whoever they listed on their sheet. I think to me that's the biggest, is when they come up to you at homecoming or even just at a cornhole event and say, hey, you called my wife, thank you.
Just helping people, whatever it is. I mean, just to see their faces and smiles.
Just serving outside of yourself, connection with airmen and their families, connection as a key spouse team. Everything about it makes me proud. I think that it brings people together, and it's a way to really show that you love people and you care about them.
We want to help. We want to be a part of it. It's not just, you know, the military members here. You know, we are all one.
We've got a strong team that they're all in. They have that servant's heart and they're ready to serve. It's just, you know, an exciting time to see what, I mean, you can almost vision what's going to happen next. It's not going to end. It's just going to keep growing.
The military families, the military people are, with lack of a better term, a better class of people. I've only been involved since I met my fiance, and the people are just so nice, so sincere. For strangers to be as nice and respectful as everyone has been at Grissom Air Force Base, it warms my heart.